Well, Diane, I want to welcome you to Charleston, South Carolina. On behalf of Mayor Riley, who is the greatest arts mayor in the world, we're so proud to have a celebrity like you come to Charleston and do a program here, and we're thrilled.
We're real proud to be here. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you. The honor is all ours.
Oh, thank you. The musical journey brings us to Charleston, South Carolina, a picturesque city of colorful houses and buildings, open-air markets, busy wharves and harbors full of sailing ships, and amazing and historic churches. The First Scots Presbyterian Church is one of the historic landmarks of Charleston, dating back to 1731 when 12 Scottish families met together for worship. The present-day massive stuccoed brick building has twin towers rising above a column portico. The unofficial ties to the Church of Scotland are honored by the stained glass over the main entrance, which features the burning bush of God, which was not consumed. organ of First Scots Presbyterian here in Charleston is a great instrument of 4 manuals, 71 ranks, and 3,775 pipes. It was built by Onco and Young Company of Charleston. With its contrasting manual divisions, it is capable of playing music of all styles, from Bach to Vidor, great classics to stately hymns. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you a program entitled A Musical Journey on the Radisson Seven Seas Mariner, featuring music from the Mariner and churches of Nassau, Bermuda, and Charleston, South Carolina.